We've just received some data from another interpreter, and I'm looking at it here in section view. Oh no, this doesn't look good. Our horizon doesn't hire seismic. According to the report, a 50 millisecond bulk shift was applied to the seismic to tie another dataset. We don't want to throw away all this careful work, so we'll need to update this interpretation. Guess what? We can. InSight has us covered with the horizon ghost operation. This is an easy way to shift a horizon vertically by a constant value in time or depth. Let's get started. We'll display the horizon in the map view. It's a time horizon. We can find the ghost operation in the Operations tab, in the selector at the top. Here we enter the amount of shift to apply. The time shift for the volume was 50 milliseconds, so let's shift the horizon the same amount. We can see the temporary result in the section as a dashed line right here. We could update the horizon in place, but we'll choose Save as New Horizon and save the result as a new horizon. InSight creates a new horizon from the original, named with a useful suffix for future reference. Horizon operations are also logged in the horizon configuration notes. All the details about the operations are stored in here, very useful for auditing later. Let's check out that result. It still doesn't tie the event very well. It's not tracking the trough as well as we would expect. What else can we do? I know. Let's use Horizon Snap. Snap is a great tool for fine-tuning a horizon. It will take the original points and adjust them to best tie a specific part of the waveform. Back to the Operations tab. Choose Operation Snap. Time for the settings. We'll select the full stack volume. We will track the event from this seismic. Select nearest trough. Notice that InSight can snap to a variety of different event types. We can even set an asymmetric search window or jump to the largest peak or trough in a window around the event. It's really flexible. We'll run this across the entire horizon, so we won't add any constraints. Click Snap and watch InSight go. Our horizon has clipped nicely to the event. Let's use Horizon Smooth to tidy it up. Our survey spacing is 12.5 meters by 12.5 meters with a volume increment of 4. Apply a small 75 meter by 75 meter smoother to keep the geological context. Look at that result. Much better.
If you have questions or would like to discover more, then visit our website at www.dog.com. And remember, have fun with InSight.